Coming to today's event, it should be a good one, Peter. What have we got in store?
Brave, aggressive, and technical motor racing on the cards today, Duncan. I wouldn't be surprised if we see some contact or even a few drivers coming off the top.
The lights are going green.